All right, Danny Hubbell and Austin Wood. Guys, talk about what your reaction was to hearing finding out that you guys are going to face Wild Lake Northern in round one.
Oh, it's a great feeling knowing we get to get back at those guys. We had a tough loss against them in the season. We're going to get them back.
It's nice to know that we're versus a team that we already versed. So we know what we need to do to beat them next time we verse them. And we're just going to have to fix a few mistakes that we had against them in the first meeting, but we'll be ready to start next time.